Oh.
Oh. Formation.
They look like. Oh.
Me. Hey. Okay. Wait. You're supposed to have a
O for outstanding.
B for vicious.
B for vicious.
Okay. A for amazing. L for motherfucker.
K for Kika.
Aw. What is your R?
Okay.
Oh, that Michigan Fab Five?
Alright, we'll have this good for our next. Guys. Should I vlog?
Sorry.
You're recording already?
Okay. Okay. Okay, really viral videos. Damn, devils. Back at it again with a sizzle, sizzle. Ha ha.
Yes.
Our team name is We Got Bars.
Give a round of applause. Dear Daryl, you're a cool guy and I enjoy your presence. I hope to see you during summer or next year.
That one's also from me.
Oh.
She did all of them.
Alright. Lily, you are the most annoying little sister that I've ever had. In all seriousness, thank you for all you've done.
I thought we had to. I thought it was like mandatory to address it towards someone. Oh! Did you just rip it?
It's okay.
How much love do you have?
Okay, now that one doesn't work anymore.
I love you, Wetsy.
Sober.
Dear Pierce, I heart you. It's gonna Pierce. Be lit next year as secretary. I don't get it. It was in quotes, Pierce. So I don't get it. Okay.
What?
Yeah, but it's from Peter.
No, that's cute.
Oh, man. Calvin. Okay, I'm not going to read this one. Just because it's not supposed to be read.
Nice job, Jose.
That wasn't me.
I heart your enthusiasm, God. Oh, I heart you too.
Rick.
Hey,
it was one of these two.
It wasn't
that
bad. Good thing.
What did it say? You have a really good thing.
You are
like Calvin, you
all awesome. Sunny. I don't know.
Take it back.
I'm going to remember
we'll
water.
Wait,
I know, right?
I love the president who helped me through my term.
my next. Thank you all for making this year better. Going to miss all graduates. Bye all Key Club. I'm thankful to all memories Key Club has given me.
Thank you Key Club and everyone for giving me so many great memories. I've met so many great people this year, some of my closest friends. And for the seniors, I will miss you very much, but I know all of you guys will go on and do amazing things. I heart D26 and Lily.
Aww.
Nah.
Meh.
I actually wrote this one.
No, I can roll it. Calvin Lee, thank you for all that you do for people who are a mess like me. Thank you for dealing with my overly stressed out self. Love you!
Aww.
Dear Jose, I could write you a paragraph, but I'm not because this is a sticky note. I just want to say, I care about you. Thanks for being there. For
aww.
Who's that?
Hi, Jose. Heart Calvin hit John.
I was like, who? Where's
the phone? 26 North for letting me call you my Ohana and
aww.
That was cute.
I did
not write this, right? I love Filipino food at the DCM potluck.
Dear Oriana, you're pretty funny. We like to laugh about everything, and we are the real ones in Kiko.
Excuse me, we're the realest.
Christina, all right, so this is a really deep one.
Okay, this is a deep one.
At Goggy.
Oh.
I love you, bitch.
I ain't never finna stop loving you,
bitch. I like how he said this is a deep one. I was like, oh, this is cute, but I don't know who wrote this. I love you, bitch.
I want everyone to know that you are beautiful.
Wait, who is this?
With the colon D. It says also, but then also scratched out.
Why?
We'll never know.
Did you write that?
Wait, what happened to the one you censored?
No, I think if you do, I'm gonna start
What about
crying.
Calvin?
No,
yeah. That one.
I can't say that one because that was kind of messed up. You guys shouldn't have put that in there, but it wasn't bad. It was just your friends being your friends.
I put it in.
Oh, okay.
Lindsay.
Hi.
All right. Did you like getting picked up?
And dropped.
Yes. I didn't do. I took. I just took.
It wasn't.
Is it the clumpy way he walks,
or the grumpy way he talks,
or the piercing, shaking your head up his ear?
He has a big song. He doesn't know very well.
And though we know he washes well, he always has a sort of snow.
That is nice.
But you never meet him. It's always like even sweet. There's always a bit of a fixer-upper.
Oh, I want to watch Disney movies right
now. We chose that. We can't be in here.
Yeah, we can't be in this. We chose these songs.
Yeah.
We helped him.
Oh,
I
got
it!
Derek, let's go.
For me. Oh wait.
Yes, we in this. I feel like we're in a music video with all this, like, stuff coming through.
If he doesn't get it, we all get it. Get it, girl. Get it.
You take the moon, now you take the sun.
Gungan can't help.
So come on.
Oh my god, come on, you can do it.
Oh, that was a nice throw. So come on. Four more words and you got it. He'll turn into an alien before your very eyes.
Man, we're searching. Everyone's searching this game.
I can show you.
Shimmering splendor. Tell me, princess, when did you last let your heart decide? I can give you the world.
I can open your eyes.
Oh my god.
Oh, I know.
Good.
Yeah.
I feel like Cameron just always looked like he's thinking.
Yeah.
You always look like you're thinking.
Just like deep thought every time.
Right? You look like, move on.
Think of instead a girl worth fighting for. Huh? That's what I said. A girl worth fighting for.
I want. I don't know it.
You have Paul and all. You have those
said,
little.
He said, "I want her."
I want her.
That's what he just said. Like before I paused, he said, "I want her."
I want her to follow. To get.
I want her to join Key Club.
Key Club spirit.
Camp Rock 2.
Julian.
Oh my God.
Julian's face.
Oh!
I love
my favorite song.
What is it?
Go ahead!
No! Savinger Hunt.
Why? Savinger Hunt. Did you guys enjoy it? Was it like fun?
Yeah.
Okay. I thought you guys did because it was my last DCM, but like honestly, this group was hilarious. Like I've never seen so many Snapchats like, oh, that's fun! Yes! I just want to show you a couple. They already know who they are.
Yeah! Yeah!
Like, honestly,
yeah!
Yeah!
Yes! Oh my God.
Yes!
I knew
yes!
it!
I knew it! Yeah, I didn't
even know. No, not even that! Stop. Oh my God! The bear!
The bear!
The bear won!
Oh my God!
The bear
in it!
Yes!
I'll post on Twitter.
Yeah.
There's a lot of them where I was like, oh my God. So, you guys get. Where they at?
Oh my God! I'm going out here!
I'm gonna get.
Oh, okay.
But if you guys want to decide who gets them and the person who doesn't, I do have other prizes.
Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Hey, I don't need my love. Call me on my cell phone.
Okay,
bye. Hey, when you need my love. I know when I'm not aligned with.
I do, but I want to be more skinny.
I know when I'm not aligned with. I can only mean one thing. Ever since I left the city, you.
Play.
Got a reputation.
Oh! Oh.
That was a good part! I know!
That she wanna go to.
She already know.
You only live once.
That's the. No! Alien!
My baby!
Party foul.
That was a something yellow.
Oh!
Wait, is that count?
Hold on.
That's when cooking it's B-side. We in this big.
Oh. Something, it's 25.
Nope.
Sorry. Okay, I heard Daryl. No, I don't got it. Wait, no, I think.
You plan to feel, so baby, give me that tutu. Let me get a beat, beat. Running her head through my throat. Bouncing up when it flows. That's why they say we're gonna get it.
Oh my God! That dog is having sex! What?
Oh man!
No! No! No!
No!
No. Yeah! Stop! No! No!
Oh man!
That! I yelled that really loud. Oh my god.
Oh my god!
We gon' get it right like the Mardi Gras. It's stupid. It's stupid. It's stupid.
Yeah,
it's stupid. It's stupid. It's stupid.
It's stupid. You know, we go to a place, we tryna get crunk.
Go.
One time?
Yeah. Only one win.
One round.
One round.
One time for the one time.
Fine, go. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Who wins?
You won.
Oh, okay.
Misses that one. It's okay if you missed that one.
Wait, I have to shoot
at
everything.
Go. Okay. You're no fault.
Really? Yeah. I didn't realize that you took a camera out for.
What do we do after?
After what?
After DCM, we went to...
We sat there for like... We sat there for like an hour. No, like the...
Yeah, we were listening to music. And then we went to...
Darwin's house.
But yeah, there was a Deer Valley social. So we went to that. Crashed it, actually.
And then we're like, waiting outside.
Yeah. Now we're here. Starbucks waiting. We need to go home. And I need to edit this. I have recorded 15 minutes of the DCM.
It was 3 hours.
And it was 3 hours. Not even.
It was. Well, actually,
like two and a half.
Two and a half. So we were another late. Like always.
So, that's fun. That was really fun to edit. I'm literally just going to take it clip by clip. That took so much. Oh, I want to show you guys all the pictures. So for the DCM, I didn't like record any of the scavenger hunt. So we had a scavenger hunt. It was really awesome. Like, it was a photo scavenger hunt. I'm gonna show you guys all the pictures.
I was mad that you guys won until I saw your pictures and I was like, okay, they're creative.
Yeah. Because we used the snip checklist. So they gave us a list of what we were supposed to look for.
Look at this. Oops. Here's a list. So like the first one is the focus. Whatever, that's this ant POV. That says bees. Oh, focus. Red, thirst, four. You can see it, right? So then we took all of that, and we were supposed to go around the park and take pictures of what they were. This was bees. This one was red. This one was red because we found a red car. This one was thirst because there was a pond there. This one was fort, and there was like a bounce house. There was like an Easter egg kind of thing going on there with like religious people. And they kept coming over here.
They were like, interrupting during our DCM.
Yeah, we were trying to do the scavenger.
When we did the pledge, they came like in between.
Yeah. And then this one was grass. We just had a group of us.
Did you also take it?
Yeah, we had a lot of people take it. We asked so many people. Like we asked one guy three times for three different pictures. This one was edited. So it was fire. It was a fire mixtape. This was the CD they gave us, the church
like
people.
Like 3 years ago.
This one was car, and I'm gonna come back to this one because I have an edited version with the skull on her face.
You haven't seen it.
I did save it. This one was like royalty, we put him on the throne. This one was a car with a skull on it, she's dead. This one was a senior citizen, so we went and found an old lady. She was so willing to take it. She was like, I was like, do you mind if we take a picture with you? Yeah. And she was just like, yeah, of course. I loved it. It was great. This one was Make It Rain. And I don't know if you can tell, but they're throwing money on me.
Yeah, that's what we did too.
And then right here, she had my wallet. She just had my wallet. The guy taking the picture, he was a dad. He looked like a child. Once I got on the floor, they started throwing money on me. And he just started throwing that's how And then this one was tree root. That was kind of dumb, but
yeah, we just added.
So we found a tree that had like really big roots on it, but then there was like four spiders on it. And Julian saw it and he was like, oh, he like ran, he like jumped over it. This one was Peace Party. So we took a picture, right? We asked the guy, and I asked him to specifically get the guy's jersey in the back, because salam, that's not how you spell it, but salam in Arabic means peace, or like thank you. So we just put peace in Arabic right there, put that little M.
We just made a piece of human peace, though.
Really. And then we made a heart for heart. It's not very good.
We just did...
This one was damsel in distress, and we went back to the pond, and we just did pretty much the same thing, but she was like, she was the one over the water, and we put help. This one was lieutenant governor-elect, and Wensie is our lieutenant governor-elect, so we went over to the other group, and we stole Wensie from her. We literally just picked her up.
You dropped her.
And we dropped her after. I mean,
I didn't drop her. Everyone else did.
I think Alec Goggin, that's why we staged the conclave of our own. That way, you know, we didn't have to deal with that.
When they dropped her, it reminded me of Wesley's birthday.
when you were carrying her to make her twerk.
Yeah.
And then this one was like sizzling hot. So this guy had a barbecue, and we went over to the guy's barbecue to just take a picture with his fire. He was pouring the gasoline all over it too. Thanks, man.
He asked, do I have to be in the picture? I was like, no, but you can.
It was just hella cash. This one was dog, and we ended up doing that. Just putting the dog emojis over. Then, oh god, you saw this already. It was a Snapchat, that was something else. This one was another one. So, I don't know, apparently Jonathan was like something about a tree.
I was so confused.
I didn't know what the tree was about. This apparently is a DJ Khaled reference, I have no idea. But yeah, we just did a tree.
I know the hammock reference.
I don't know. And then he just put in DJ Khaled in here. And then this one was Barry. You guys probably don't even know, but the kid in the middle, his name's Barry. So we kind of just cropped Barry in. Oh, and this one was ants. Like, because I didn't save it at first, but we're good.
So yeah, that was fun. A $10 Starbucks gift card.
That we just used.
Yeah, now we're just chilling and waiting for Jose's mom to take me home. But yeah, I need to end the video here. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I'm really not gonna like editing this video. This is gonna be hella funny while I watch it back, because I was laughing yesterday with the video. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys tomorrow with a brand new video. Thank you guys. Bye. Hope you enjoy. May the power protect you. Happy birthday.
You want to say bye?
Peace.
There you go.